Okay, ladies and gents, it is April 1st. Now here is our April Fool's Day moment.
What if Yoshi could climb off the Tennessee Mountains and visit downtown Nashville and have a bucket of hot fried chicken during the whole summer?
Hey, that is Little Mac's decision. What is your odds?
April Fool's, Tom. I'm just joking on that. It's Little Mac. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy and make sure to like, comment, subscribe.